So, I hear you've been trying to reach DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Well, Parliament certainly isn't innocent, but it's best we don't dwell on it. All that matters now is cleaning up this mess.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
It would at least be a symbol of hope. It would show people that they can fight back too. Let's do it.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
What was that sound?
Stop resisting!
That's it! Using lethal force!
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like fun.
Should do it.
I hate it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
That clock is an icon of London. It reminds me of what we're fighting for.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Cheers. What's an army without its soldiers? Glad to have you.
Yes, I'm so ready to help out the cause.
Excellent.